There are a lot of things that you can even do on your own to help you cope with anxiety. And sometimes it can be as simple as thinking about something differently. And I think that that power that everybody has within them to take an issue and think about it in a different way is an anxiety management tool we all carry within us at all times.